this just wasn't an ordinary summer. I had to go out and prove myself, make a name for myself. On the other hand, for my brother, he really didn't have to do too much, being that he was one of the best quarterbacks in the state, if not the nation. Five-star quarterback, yeah, I know how it go. For me, on the other hand, I had to work twice as hard to try to make a name for myself, being that I was barely on any college radar. Division 1 at that, so I knew coming into this year, I had to show my ass off. And for me and my brother, we definitely wanted to play together because we've been playing since the part one of these, so we came at a total package. If a school wanted him, they had to sign me. Whatever school wanted me, they had to sign my brother. It is what it is, man. Family over everything. Now, one person that can shed some light on what me and my brother should do was definitely my granddad. You see, Ohio State, Baylor, Oregon, they really wanted my brother. But the only problem is, like I said, they wanted him and not me. And my brother wasn't going for it. So my brother hit me up and told me to come over here so both of us can listen to what my granddad had to say. Now I will tell y'all this. I had a lot of Power 5 schools coming after me. Coming after me as a defensive player, and I'm damn sure not playing defense. On the other hand, me and my brother had such an unbreakable bond, a lot of colleges shied away from that simply because they wanted him and not me. But like I say, it's FOE over everything, family over everything. So we definitely had to hear what our grandpa had to say, and he basically told us, don't let no school break the incredible bond that me and my brother share. Don't let no school destroy that, because we are stronger together than we are apart. And that felt deep. Man, he was definitely right. So we definitely had to talk it out and figure out what we wanted to do at the next level. So the game plan moving forward with it, we definitely wanted to play on the same school. But we had to figure out what school really wanted the both of us. Now I know Ohio State, Oregon, Baylor, they showed the most interest in my brother. But they did not mention me. So those schools are out of the question. So we definitely had to sit down and figure out what school really wanted us both as a total package. We had plenty of time to think about it. We had the whole season to think about it. So when we know, we'll let y'all know. But in the meantime, bro, we had a state championship to win. So let's get it. This was the biggest game of the season, our last high school game. But unfortunately for me, I had to watch from the sideline, being I had a season-ending injury in week 5. But my brother does what he does best. He carried our team to an undefeated season. And right now, he's just showing out in the state championship game. Well, we just absolutely just dominating this team. Now, my brother had all the tools, the arm strength, the accuracy, the mechanics, the awareness, everything that you want in a quarterback, my brother had. So being that he had that, you had the likes of Texas, USC, Alabama, Georgia, Clemson, all trying to jump in the mix to pick up and get my brother. Now my brother wasn't, you know, the typical scrambling quarterback. My brother was that old school pocket passer, the arm strength and accuracy. Now, my brother came in this game, showed up and showed out, showed what he can definitely do on that field. On his last high school game, 464 yards, 5 passing touchdowns, my brother was laser focused. Now, for college decision, every school on the West Coast pretty much showed interest and really wanted my brother. But like I told y'all, if they wanted my brother, they had to have me. And that pretty much scared a lot of teams away. We got 2 offers before we got injured, Nevada and New Mexico. But it's your boy, Sarah H, logging out to the next video. Yeah, I'm gone.